Everyone all right? Bro, you saved us!
Father! I knew you would come to my rescue!
What do you think you're doing? I ordered you to go back!
Father, listen! Marco has obtained the lava gem!
What? You found the gem?
It was sheer luck, bro. Take her home and wait for my good news. I'll find the gems for you.
What do you mean?
Father, Marco means the regular army will help us eliminate the Pharaoh. We can go home now.
Did I misspeak, kiddo? Want me to help get him back?
No, it's not your fault. I just don't get it. How could he say he has no home? Am I...
Dry your tears, kiddo.
Right? Don't keep it all bottled up inside.
Family quarrels are often quickly mended. There's nothing that can't be fixed.
It was because of my mother.
Sorry?
Father changed after the Pharaoh hurt my mother.
Time. the enemy bears, the more damage they
receive. You're very welcome! Have some more!
Okay, it's bullet time!
Yeah!
You are speedier than I thought.
You again?
Stop right here. This is your final warning.
Good. That giant steel airship thing is too dangerous.
Major, how's everything going?
Sir, we're making steady progress. The team has just acquired the Volt Gem.
Excellent. However, I need you to halt the operation in Kamut and come back at once. That kind of. I'll tell you more in person.
Sir, what's the matter?
Take a look at this. Have you ever seen such a thing before?
Doesn't look familiar, but if I'm right, it's some kind of data chip?
You've got good eyes. This is a core, a plug-and-play kind of chip that can be fit on all firearms to store tactical data.
Wow, for real? I've never heard of such technology.
Try it on while I tell you of its origin.
Perfectly. Are you sure the tech group didn't design and build it specifically for my gun?
Unfortunately, this is not a new invention by our tech group. We seized it from the Morden army.
It seems delicate, but not complicated. I don't think technology's the problem, is it?
You're right. It's the material that's the problem. To build the core, we need a rare extraterrestrial metal. The only known sources are meteorites from outer space.
Interesting. But how did the Morden army obtain such a large quantity of this space metal? Don't tell me some alien allies providing tech support.
That is a possibility. GAD has located the factory where this core is being produced. We need an outstanding special operations unit to investigate the matter.
Commander! The destination of this operation is a secret factory built deep into the mountains. We must secure the core, a top-notch tactical chip. In the face of this powerful enemy, we're in desperate need of your help. I'll rally the team at the dock. We look forward to working with you. Teammates and recover the hidden cores!
Mission start!